So we did this team exercise at college today, and it was about trying to solve a problem for a kid. And so the whole group presented one person. So like whatever group asked was like one person asking, even though there are like multiple people asking without, you know, like talking to each other prior. And the professor was that kid. We were supposed to figure out what's the problem and give a solution. And there was like 30 or 40 of us, like, and without any preparation or prior knowledge about the situation, but you know, about the kid, we started asking questions, and the first few questions are like generic and normal question. And after that, when other people started asking questions, you can tell that they're not listening to what other people ask. Because, like, for example, we started asking about the school, and we figured out that the kid was bullied. Instead of going there to the root, someone else would jump in and they would ask about the parents or the aunt or drawing or fishing. And I was like, what kind of guy or girl ask about fishing, you know, instead of asking about the bullying? So that's like what people do. They don't actually listen to other people. And like, when you don't listen to a friend while he was talking, yeah, it's kind of rude, but you know, he'll survive. But like in this situation, we represented one person, not one team, but one person. The whole group was like one person, and we didn't listen what the other person is saying. We were just thinking about our idea, our agenda, and we were pushing that without, you know, like realizing what other people are trying to do. And in this case, when you're talking to a kid, let's say now we're like three people, and then one person is pulling there, the other is pulling back, and the other person is over here. Imagine what is that going to do with your kid, like with that kid. So like, and you know, like, you're not gonna be in this situation like I have, because like I'm a social worker, I'm gonna be in there this situation, and you're not. But like whatever happens in your life, either, you know, like relationship or college or work, or you know, if you play sport, like just listen to what other people are saying, and then, you know, like evaluate, think about it, and then, you know, say what you have to say. Don't just pull from like all directions, because you're just gonna stretch it and make it break. You know, it's like making pizza. You know, you have the dough and with all nuts, and when you start stretching one side, other side, all the sides just strips from the inside. And that's what happened in all situations. And also, you can use that in your personal life. Like, are you trying to do multiple things, like 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, like whatever things at the same time? Like for me, like you think I'm really organized and get a lot of shit done, and I do, but it's not because like I'm super smart or like talented or hardworking. It's not, because I do one thing at a time. And I realize, like, you know, I create this like a 30-day check mark whatever system, and I realized that first I started like making all my, you know, goals like more complex and complicated. And like that morning routine has like a 6 subsections. It takes me 3 hours to do it. I'm like, how do you expect me to do this every single day for the rest of my life? It's like hard, you know, especially now, because like I have to go every single day and have 6-hour commute. Like I cannot, like if I wanted to do that every single morning, that I have to wake up at midnight or whatever, and I'm like, then when I'm gonna go to sleep? So I cannot do that. And like I have other, you know, high demanding tasks, and I figured out if I wanted to do everything, it's gonna take me more than 12 hours. And I'm like, that's if I concentrate and be like productive the whole day, you know, like. And you know, I'm just stretching everything, and now I shut down all my operations like, so I'm gonna limit what I do to like vlogging, college, workouts, like those three, and then like I have the whole day just for those three. Because like now I started editing these videos, and then creating more of them, and doing social media, and like I won't have time because like for promoting book, I have to spend 2 or 3 hours every day, and then for this I have to spend 2 or 3 hours. And then reading books 2 or 3 hours a day, and then workouts like 2 hours, you know, like I ran out of time, and some stuff is not as important, like, you know, that battle between important and urgent, you know, like promoting books, yeah, it's fun, it's valuable, it's knowledge, it's not as important right now, but college is A, important, B, urgent, because like I have less than 3 months to complete, like that's my goal. I don't have to do it, but I want to do it. That's my goal. I have less than 3 months to do it, so I cannot spend my time, you know, promoting books, because it's just not as important or as urgent as this is. So I want to do that. Like I want to focus on you, me, college, workout, and then like from March, the list I'm gonna create is gonna be like super simple, super basic. It's gonna be like $1.80 strategy. So that's gonna take me less than half hour to do it. It's gonna be this thing. Like I'm already doing it because it's fun for me, but I just wanna make sure I keep doing it. Like I haven't missed a single video in 60 days or something like that. That's like awesome. I wanna make it 100 out of 100. Like I'm gonna try doing it more than 100, but 100 is like a minimum. And then like I said, I want to make sure I post more on Instagram, Snapchat, and that's about it. Like those 4 or 5 things, I knocked them out in like less than 3 hours in the morning, and then I'm done. And then I have like 2 or 3 hours or 6 or whatever to spend on my college, and after that I can work out for 2 hours, and then I have like 6 hours more to do whatever I want. And you know, and sometimes it's gonna take me more than this train passing by. Sometimes it's gonna take me more, and probably gonna, you know, like try to do more because I'm ambitious, but like I wanna make sure I get the basics done, you know, the fundamentals are important, and then I'm just gonna like, you know, focus on what's important, and then everything else either becomes easier, just becomes obsolete, just becomes irrelevant, it's not important. And that's what you do. Like you should listen to what other people have to say, you know, don't stretch too much because it's gonna break, just focus. I see you.